In 1983, Atari would bury 728,000 cartridges of video games into a burial ditch in El Paso, Texas. The reasoning varies, as the company keeps giving differing statements.